Today we're on day two. Last night I started doing this and it was really, really late and I got a little out of control. Now I decided that we're going to concentrate on picking up some of the details in the flower. What the flower's doing, I don't know if you could see that, but I actually like to try and put the subtle veins in. Try, that's the optimum word. You can only try, right? And it slips away. To lighten this petal up a lot. So I'm going to start on that now. Because that's what I need to do. So what I did here, is just added a little edge just to kind of give it a little glowy effect. Do that crazy thing and turn this upside down again, but don't tell anybody, okay?
Somehow
okay. Okay, I'm calling this piece done. I don't want to overwork it anymore, and I'm pretty satisfied with how it turned out, and it ought to be a nice compliment to the other two pieces that I'm going to do next. So anyways, I'll show it to you. Website at www.pv.com, and hope you enjoyed my video. I'm so happy that I'm done. I'm happy that I'm done. This is Steve Earle. Anyways, see you at the next painting. I don't know, we'll do something fun again.